Pranab Mukherjee is no more. I want to connect to Mr. H.D. Devegowda, the former Prime Minister of the country. Sir, appreciate you joining us. Would you like to share your memory, sir, of Mr. Pranab Mukherjee?
Hello.
Mr. Devegowda, thank you for talking to us. Sir, would you like to share a memory, your tribute to the former president of the country?
I have got full memory about Pranab Mukherjee, who is one of the tallest men in the country. He served as the leader of Lok Sabha and Raj Sabha, and he became the finance minister, defense minister, external affairs minister. He served in various capacities, and he is a person who has come from a village, and he rose up to the level of the President of India, and he always take any decision which is not going to hurt the nation. And personally met him several times after he became the President. And I must say, the countries never forget the work he has done. Not only that, ultimately the Bharatiya Janata Party government has given Bharat Ratna Award. That is the highest award. The government headed by this Bharatiya Janata Party has served the nation impartially, and it all tradition which is not going to hurt the nation. I've seen him personally, and he's one of the last journey today, suffering from 3-4 months
right
after brain surgery, and he is the greatest loss to the nation. And I pray Almighty to give peace, the peace, and
all right, appreciate you joining us, Mr. Devegowda. We're continuing to connect with leaders, with politicians, those who shared their time.